Hello folks, Major Gosnell here, and today I'm going to be showing you a game called Atom Zombie Smasher. Now this game has been on my radar for a very long time. It came out back in 2011, I believe, and I played a demo once, really enjoyed it, but I just sort of never got around to buying it. I saw it on the Steam sale, I decided to get it finally and give it a whack. This game is one of the funnest I've played in a long time, and it's also one of the most difficult. I'm talking Binding of Isaac's difficult. The basic premise of the game is you have a small city area, and you have to ferry your helicopter in, ferry the survivors out before the zombies get to them and have a nice little feast. You have, like, mercenaries that change from map to map. You have, like, dynamite, snipers, assault crews. You don't pick them. Everything is kind of, like, randomized. You place them, you place your helicopter, try to get as many people out as possible. The way the game works is, at the end of each map, depending on how much territory the zombies control and how much you control, they get points. And it's basically whoever reaches the point limit first wins, you or the zombies. So we're going to start a new campaign here, and I'll show you the basics of the game. Now, we're going to put on normal, 6,000 points. We don't want an extended one, I don't think. There's a lot of good options here. Fully stocked, so you have all the mercenaries unlocked from the beginning. You have party wagon. You can have an extra mercenary on your team. Llama pile is spend scientists to purchase llama bombs. Not really sure what that is. Haven't gotten that far into the game yet. Merc roster includes at least one offensive unit. Yeah, this is one of the issues with the game. Because it's randomized what units you have on each map, sometimes you're left with only mines and bombs, which means you're not going to save everyone. So that sort of makes sure you always have like a sniper crew or a ground crew. Casual is more relaxed. Hardcore, let's not even go there. Triplets, you can carry more of the same mercenary types, so that could be quite useful. Chooser, you can choose your mercenaries every month. This would be ideal for people finding the game particularly hard. Permadeath, always the best way to play. And alt spawning, spawn Zed in the middle of cities. That is not something I want to play with. It's difficult enough with them coming in from the sides. No quarter is Zed can invade any territory, so even territories you capture. And then you have Kringle Jammer. That's just like a Christmas thing that they've done at the moment. We might take a look at that later on in the review. So let's go into start and see how it goes. Now this game has a very interesting cinematic style. It goes into these sort of like comic book-esque vignettes of what's going on. And it's completely fucking random and batshit. I think somebody was smoking a lot of marijuana when they made this game. It's set in the 60s and it's very Mexican game would be the best way of putting it. Like, this is just completely fucking random shit. Oh my god, that's loud. Okay, so here we have Seven Sisters Petroleum increased helicopter speed. So each month when you're doing your missions, it's kind of like a Risk-esque map, you have bonuses or negatives. This month we have increased helicopter speed, which is quite useful. I'm going to drink some water because I'm fucking thirsty. There we go. Right. And let's start here. So as you can see here, this is the main map area. Now the UI isn't the best in the world by any measure. Okay, so this is the map here. And basically, the zombies have invaded this territory. This is your home territory here. Now, every turn, if the zombies control, say, this territory, this one, and they're all number ones, they get 10 points for each area they control. The territories go up in numbers. So when you're at level 4, that's 40 points they're getting per territory, that's 40. And yeah, you kind of get fucked very quickly in this game. So let's take a look here. Now, the very first mission, you don't have any offensive capability. It's pure evac only setup. So you're just going to place your helicopter landing zone. You can change it throughout the game as zombies move around. And we're going to place it down here. The yellow dots are your survivors, and these are the entry points for the Zeds. However, when nighttime falls, all these blue little gates turn into zombie entry points, which it gets very interesting very quickly. Right, we should be able to rescue a good few there. We're going to click done. Now, Here comes the helicopter. Now, as you can see, the zombie's pouring down here. This poor fucker is royally screwed. Yep, he's dead. Nope, he made it. He made it. Oh my god, he made it. These guys are fucked up. Come on, get in the fucking helicopter. Okay, we're gonna move our LZ down here now, just so the zombies aren't too close. Now, normally the helicopter's a little slower than that. Okay, now I do have the music turned off. The music is kind of like Tarantino-esque music. I don't really want to get content ID'd on YouTube though, so I had to sort of leave it off. Come on, get in the fucking chopper! Why did you leave? You left three people behind! It's a very annoying bug with this game. The helicopter, sometimes it can take up to 30 people, but it'll take off after only getting 27. Oh my god, all those poor people. Land here, try to get these people on board. Before that zombie gets to them, get on the fucking chopper! Yeah. Well, we got 60 out of 10 rescued, so that's not too bad. Where's the last survivor? Ah, he's dead. So as you can see, we've got a victory there. However, we didn't capture the province. We've just turned it black. As you can see here, mission time 2 minutes, rescue goal was 10, we rescued 60, so we got 60 points for 1 times difficulty. It's not too bad. Okay. So as you can see down here, this is the points bar. You want to get your points to the max before they do. Okay. Okay, so we've unlocked new mercenaries. This is an artillery siege cannon. Would have preferred to have had sniper battalion, but it'll do. Now, as you can see, we got 20 points for our territory here. And the zombies don't have any territories at the moment, so they got nothing. The one we just did the mission on is black, so nobody gets any points at all from that. Longer daytime. So this will make it a little easier to survive. Longer daytime means the nighttime Zeds don't arrive quite as quick, basically. So, let's go in. Okay. Now, there is a way to capture territory in the game, and that's by killing all the zombies before nighttime. Now, we're going to place our cannon here. And we're going to place our LZ... I think we're going to place it here and just hope that we can get all these guys down. Okay. And done. Gonna blow these guys up to start off with. Sadly, the cannon takes forever to fucking turn. Okay, we're gonna change the load zone down there. Oh god, these guys are really fucked. Well, we got a few rescued at least. Run, you fucking idiots! Okay, we're gonna try to rescue these ones down here. Oh no, 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 do not go down there! Fuck it. Well, that went to shit. So as you can see, it is actually quite difficult to rescue everyone. Okay, right. So we're ahead by 4 points, not bad. Oh great, we got snipers, so I'll help you a little bit. Point lead, okay. Shorter daytime, but less said. Bit of a mixed bag there. Okay, we're going to go for this one up here. So, the snipers are actually probably one of the most useful units in the game. So they're going to snipe anything coming along these tree lanes here. It's going to this here and take out maybe the middle row. Actually, remove our sniper.
Copy that. Standing off on Newtown 12.
Over here? Yeah, that should work. Okay. Reposition my snipers here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, that's not good, that's not good. Oh god. Come on, snipers, take them out. Oh, thank god. The fuck were those survivors doing? Well, that went to shit. Okay, well, as you can see now, we get to upgrade our helicopter, which is quite useful. Okay, rescue time or load time? I'm going to go with the rescue time to start off with. It's a bit of a mixed bag there. Okay. Oh, they're ahead. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, now we've got ground forces. These guys are really useful to have. I don't like to be trailing this early in the game, though. This is not good. Okay, we are gonna go for this territory up here. Okay, infantry here. Okay. We're gonna put our snipers. Actually, no, we're gonna put our infantry down here. And we're gonna put our cannon here. Blow up this guy's. Right. And helicopter will pick up at this point. Okay, here we go. Are actually doing. Oh, we actually captured a con.
Good job. Yeah, all right.
We've actually captured the territory.
Yes. Woohoo.
So we're going to increase the load time here. Well, that went very, very well. And we're ahead by 90 points. Excellent. So you can see now we've captured that point, so we get extra victory points every turn now. That is very useful. Now, let's see. So you got a new ZPDX entry, which is your evac helicopter. Okay, here we go. It's a game. I love the art style in this game. It's so much fun. Okay. Do-do-do. And continue. Okay, we're going to try to capture this one here. Oh, we don't have our snipers. God damn it. But we do have barricades. This is good. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay, we want to ferry them into one area. So those zombies will have to come down here. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, we're going to put our control team here. And we'll shoot the cannon at these guys. Right, this should be good. And helicopter can pick up by the cannon. I actually captured this one. Careful now, my infantry doesn't get blown up here. Oh shit, the LZ is hot! Oh, we've rather fucked up that one. Yeah, that was my bad there now. I completely fucked up the LZ systems. Still got the lead though. It's good. It's all good. Okay, we now got landmines. Very nice. Oh no, a Zed bait. So that will sort of draw the zombies in, which is quite useful. Ooh, they're narrowing that gap a little. Yeah, this is going to be a difficult one. Do-do-do, a level 2. What do we have available? Snipers? Fuck it, we'll do it. Huh, now this is going to be interesting. Okay, snipers are in position. Okay, should be good. Ooh, helicopter would be useful. And there we go.
Take
This little thing now is going to draw all the zombies in. Come on, kill the fuckers! Oh, thank God. Okay, we got all the rescues at least. Ah, this got fucked. Hey, my infantry got that right. So, accuracy or speed? We will go for accuracy. That should make them a little more effective. Okay, and continue. Oh, they unlocked our first unlockable. Now they have larger Zed outbreaks. Fuck. So basically with the points bar as well, there is landmines. Woohoo. Basically with landmines with the point system, if you look at these little dots here. So these guys have unlocked larger Zed outbreaks. Now next one up, they'll have giant Zeds. And for yourself as well, you unlock like our orbital cannons and shit like that. Okay, we're gonna do a number. Ooh, they've got two twos up there. Should we deal with that? Barricade, landmines, snipers, and evac heli. What the fuck should we do? Let's do a number two. Okay, we need to rescue 60 people. Okay, so at least we're going to ferry these two up this direction. Kill a few there. And snipers here. Heli evac here. Okay, we should be good. Reduced helicopter speed, that's not good. Okay, we got a full load. We might just do this, actually. Come on, helicopter, get back. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go, come on, just get Turkey on board. Excellent. At least the zone will be black. So much for those other survivors, though. Might be able to rescue a few. Come on, come on, get a few. We got two more people. Woo-hoo. Okay. So we're gonna upgrade their refire time, so that'll make them a little bit more deadly. Okay, and there we go. Ooh, research labs, nice one. Start researching bigger capacity helicopters. I think they're gonna take the lead here. Yep, they've taken the lead, god damn it. Okay, we need to start neutralizing their zones a little bit here. What do we have? Landmines, dynamite, Dynamite? Dynamite? The new Chewits. Dynamite. Okay. Evac helicopter, snipers, barricade, landmines, and dynamite. Is it possible to win with that? Might be. However, I think we should just neutralize a 2 rather than wasting a 1. Yeah. Try to do the 2. Ooh, that went up to 3. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna try to neutralize a 1 here. Okay, we got a combat team. Okay, combat team's in position. Okay, and we're gonna put the cannon up here as well. Now these little blue guys are scientists, so we need them to unlock new technology. And away we... Okay, here we go. Oh, we actually captured it.
Yeah, all right.
That went very well. Okay, load time is down to 2.1 seconds, right. Very nicely done. That should give me back my lead, I hope. They might just peep me again? Yeah. Oh, we're tied. Nice one. Okay, here we go. Okay, where do we want to go? Let's try to neutralize number 1 again. Okay. Oh, this should be fairly straightforward, I think. Okay, we're just gonna dynamite the fuck out of this street. And maybe... dynamite here as well. Okay, they're all in position. Yeah, this should go well, I think. And we will drop our helicopter here and try to get that scientist right. I'm gonna drop the Z bait to draw them into the dynamite field here. But I'll draw them into the shooters. Oh, come on, 26, really?
Spying in the room.
Oh, this is not a good one. Well, our infantry is trying hard, but they are kind of fucked there. Okay, let's see how we did. Well, at least we completed the map. That's something, I suppose. Okay. Ooh, wonderful. We unlocked the artillery cannon. That will help a lot. Oh shit, Faster Zed. No, this is one that we probably won't win. Should we do number one? No, we'll try number two. Fuck. Okay. Given that it's completely random, the squads you get, sometimes it can be very unfair. This is not a perfect setup. Tank here now. What we can do. Okay, gonna landmine these two. Fuck, we'll landmine that as well. Gonna put our sniper team here. And a fire kill here. And they will be funneled up in here. We're gonna actually put our minefield up here. Because if I'm not mistaken, they are literally gonna be funneled into this area here. Yeah, this could work very well for us. Actually, I might be able to shut off half the city here. Now that's the only access point. Woo! This could actually go quite well for us. Okay, and let's drop our helicopter up here and hopefully rescue a few scientists while we're at it. Okay, now the catbird needs a number of deaths before it'll engage. Position our snipers here. Come on, just get Turty on board. Come on, get up fucking board the chopper. Oh fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Nice one, nice one. Ooh, don't kill the fucking people. Oh, that was close. That was very fucking close. Now we got 10 people here. Might get another survivor if he makes it. Come on, make it, buddy. You can do it. Oh, God. No, that's the wrong way. And you're a zombie. Oh, barricades have upgraded. That's something. Don't know how barricades got experience, but okay. Okay, let's see how we're doing now. Oh, now we're gonna have explodey buildings on the maps. And we're trailing a lot of points as well. We need to capture more territories. Ooh, 200. Let's see if we can capture a level one here. Should be okay actually here, I think. Yeah, this is a pretty easy one to be fair. Come on, just kill them. Yes! Captured the territory. Nice. I'll help narrow the gap a little. Ooh, that's a big fucking gap. Okay, we're gonna try to capture another number one here. Helicopter here. You got the full load. Not too bad. They are taking the map here. Let's see what we got on the research side. Artillery, yeah, one more barrel on that. So the research kind of unlocks like extra cabin capacity in your helicopter, stuff like that. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Let's try level one here. Ooh, bad lineup. Be able to win this though. Okay. Shame we don't have an offensive group, we definitely would have won. Okay, drop the helicopter here and let's go. We took a few of them with us. Get Turtie on this one, then drop the helicopter down here. Should be good. Okay, we're going to bring the helicopter back in here. Hopefully get these guys. Oh, God. Run! Rescued everybody that we needed to rescue. We'll be able to get these people up here as well. Probably should have rescued this group here, but fuck it. Now we've got the giant sets. These fuckers can be a real pain in the ass. They literally level buildings as they go along. Okay. Oh, we are trailing massively. Keep forgetting about the orbital cannon. Okay, let's try the number one up here. Two here. Okay, arrival time is lowered. That was a very strange one. Never had that happen before.
Yeah! All right! Woo-hoo! Yes!
Yeah, we're definitely not going to win this game, I don't think. And we'll try to capture this number one here if it stays in number one. Okay, let's see what happens here. Okay, we got a sniper team. Actually, we're going to move our sniper team here.
Okay,
like that. And... yeah, it should work. Okay. Ooh, forgot about the artillery. Dude, I'm making a lot of mistakes here. Okay, here we go.
Union 12, could you retain number one, give them a straight camera and cover?
to take out this big guy. Had that one there. Okay, we really not do a good job on that one. Whoops. May have killed my snipers. Okay, re-impact time is 5 seconds. That's good. And reload time is 8. Right. We need to capture more territories. Good God. Okay, where can we capture? Over here. Ooh, good lineup. And
copy that.
But not.
Okay, these guys should be good here. And we put Zed bait there. Yeah, shall be good. And helicopter here. Population. Jesus. that was a complete fuck up. Okay, next one. Let's try to do level 4. Why not? And we're gonna fail. Right. Well, may as well take a few of them with us. Have no idea what use these barricades will be, but okay. Trouble with the game, they really should give offensive teams for missions. It should be like a standard. Because there's no way on earth you're gonna win this map. No way at all. And there's no way to concede defeat. There we go. Well, let's try this one.
We annually spend on military security alone more than the net income of all corporations. We recognize the imperative need for this development, yet we must not fail to comprehend its grave implications. In the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex. The potential for the disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist. We must never let the weight of this combination endanger our liberties or democratic processes. The prospect of domination of the nation's scholars by federal employment, project allocations, and the power of money is ever present and is gravely to be regarded. I wish I could say tonight that a lasting peace is in sight. Steady progress toward our ultimate goal has been made, but so much remains to be done. So in this, my last good night to you as your president, I thank you for the many opportunities you have given me for public service in war and in peace. I trust in that service, you find some things worthy.
Okay, I have no idea what the fuck that was all about, but alrighty. Anyway, thanks for watching.